of a sleeper just to tell today. I was out chopping cotton and my brother was bailing hay. Never stopped and walked back to the house, it was time to eat. Yes, it was. Mama, I went out the back door, y'all don't forget now, don't forget to wipe your feet. Then she said, oh, by the way, I got some news today from up on Chalk Dolly. She told me about Billy Joe, my guy, let's go jumping off from underneath the Tallahatchie Bridge. Well, Papa said to Mama, won't you pass me around that black eyed deal? Billy Joe never had any cuffs since, won't you pass me the cornbread, please? Ain't nothing new about people having trouble about Chalk Dolly's. And ain't nothing funny about Billy Joe jumping off of the Tallahatchie, off the Tallahatchie Bridge. And it's 5 more acres in the lower 40 I've got to plow. Billy Joe never had a lick of sense or nothing going for him on that matter anyhow. Well, Mama said to me, child, what's up to your appetite? I've been cooking all night and you have not cut steps saying goodbye. And a nice young preacher brother Taylor dropped by today. Said he could please start dinner on Sunday. I know, yes, he said, by the way, he said he saw a girl that looked a lot like you. I bought your college to cheat. Billy Joe storing something off the Tallahatchie Bridge. Mighty water underneath the dirt. Throw them into the mighty.